long, long time ago, we were in Babylon, which is today the called Iraq. And when we were there, all slaves wore hats. So when my people came there and said, oh, these people have hats. Why do they have hats? Because they show that they have a boss, and their boss is above them and tells them what to do. And we go, hey, we'll do that too. We'll have hats, and that'll help us remember that we must follow God. So that's where we got these little hats from.